Marco. Me. Tom Kemp 20.
Tom.
Welcome to race day here at
Kemp Knife, you come. The grandstand's
filling up nicely, and there was a real. And Sprague were quicker than you on primes. You come. Let's take a look at the grid order
in which they'll start today's race. Their strategy.
Man, we got our fucking teammates a useless goal. Mike, yours is in 19th, mine's in 15th.
He's fucking shit. He'll take me out again. It's cost me more races than I don't know what's Perez.
Well, the only thing I can suggest is that Fortune's at the other end of the grid, so you just got to worry about him lapping him.
You got me a glass for yourself, I got.
How many stops, what? No, don't be a liar. So how many stops have you got? That is bullshit.
No, they all got two drinks.
Fucking two.
Two drinks.
Why do I get two? I want Art Force India, mate. Fucking bullshit.
Fucking stupid bastards.
Poor tyres, I couldn't keep the inside line. Drunken is exactly the same as me. What's that?
You on inside. Inside what? What shit? What about that fucking corner? Just no. Perfectly normal that.
That last chicane's quite glitchy. You hear hang you out for dry leg.
First fucking corner.
What I did say, give more space. Them first two corners are bad.
Someone in a blue car. Probably on a computer.
Nazza.
Yeah. Oh, is it Ericsson? Oh no, because Marco's got the blue one, isn't he? So yeah, it's Nazza. Shit. Got that all wrong. I got that completely wrong.
This track's quite forgiving when you hit the wall.
What?
He took the same line as Marco did.
Whoa, what the hell?
Can't deal with this pressure with you up my ass. I just can't deal with it. I'm driving like a right shitbag. I'm driving like a right tosser though. Gonna DRS me now, aren't you?
Maybe you can get him back though. Yeah, wait until the next one. Grosjean, watch Grosjean. Whoa!
What you just said? Alright. Huh?
As you come round last corner, isn't it? Finish that, finish line.
Dave?
Can I?
Yeah.
How did you send for the pictures? You said YouTube videos, didn't you?
No, picture.
Pictures.
I've got my phone and took a picture of my three classes that I like.
I think I've overdone it. There's 12 classes that I use them all. There's probably the one that I use now and again.
Just send them, mate. He's not signed out. I'm not too sure what he's doing. Just one, I kind of got an idea, like, but...
Grosjean's moving.
What lap are you on?
Fucking ball, keep balls in that corner, man.
Five or six.
Lap six, yeah?
Five.
Who's first?
Michael.
Second.
Me. Whoa, whoa, Butch, come on, don't bully me into the fucking wall.
Do you know what he's like by now, Gally, after last night's performance on Forza?
Oh.
that?
Listen, that was killing.
Yeah, sorry. Sorry.
What are you doing?
Green flag. Watching the buttons, fucking.
Did you mess up your DRS then, Meg? Then, what? Oh, no! Yeah, button. Just lapped him. What the fuck?
He crashed. Nah, I didn't make it. He came around the corner and just stuck it in. Stuck it in like that, like guys no more.
To lap you. Thank you. Yeah, I got told that a few laps ago.
I got told that again, man. There might be a stormy front door, let me know. So I punched straight short with these dickheads. I'm gonna let you pass and then you fell back, so. It got inside the wall. Fucking hell. It went a bit too far. My car's slower than everybody else's. on than that, it doesn't sound like it. Huh?
Supposed to be, but I swapped it knowing. You see, it's bullshit though, why mine's too stop. I hate that. Why does my tyres have to be longer than yours? That's what I mean. But I don't see why I'm forced to be on a two when, you know, all cars are meant to be equal, so why aren't tyres? Tom, I'm coming up behind you.
Oh, fuck me, I should just give him like fucking three classes or something.
Have you not fitted yet then? So does that mean your option tyres are gonna last like what, 20 laps? What, and then you get 20 out of your fucking... That's bullshit. My wear only had like 5% on from fucking qualifying. Fucking bonkers, are they?
Next time pit will stop versus 11 seconds to it. Next time pit will stop versus... Yeah. I'll tell you when.
Is that you behind Perez? Yeah, be careful with him. He doesn't half fucking just wipe you out. If he's gonna do it to his own teammate, he'll damn sure do it to you.
How has Grosjean not been black flagged?
Why, because he's still racing?
Yeah.
Scares me to fucking death every time, this Perez.
Butch! Could have told me you're coming out inside.
No, I couldn't do anything, I locked up. Why are you fighting me back, Tom?
Pom. You.
You're an idiot.
You're an idiot. What did you get on about?
Nah, man.
They slowed down in front of you, you dickhead.
I didn't slow down. I was trying to get out of the way and then you clipped me.
It started racing me for the chicane! You dickhead, you wouldn't just let me go.
Oh, this is going to be fun, isn't it? Trying to get out of this. It's fucking... Oh, damn it. Button and Grosjean aren't catching me up, so...
I don't know how you started 9th and then ended up in 18th.
Because I got took out at the first corner. That's out. Come on, quick. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Quit, you fucking dickheads. Oh, that is dumbass.
What lap we on them boys? Do a pick up date.
17.
Lap 17.
21st.
Who's in what? What's the top three?
Marco, me, Butch.
Sent me out and I'm people's coming out. Oh, Button has caught me.
You're doing my head in tonight, lads.
I'm behind you.
Right.
Oh no. That's it's alright, keep racing though. That Sainz has just come out of the pits and he's gone. Rain, I'm sure it said. Right, Sprog, I'm behind you now.
Right, I'll stay this side.
Away from me like that, Tom.
Pictures sent to him.
Yeah. 16 laps to go. Oh, fine. Corner and then fucking just down one. He's retired, I didn't even hit it that bad. Clipped it.
Into the end. There you go. That's how you get him out of the way, Junkie. Yeah. And a puncher.
Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember we need to get to the end of the race on these tires.
And he gets his cover car straightened out. I'm not gonna be afraid. No. I lost my front end. Following you, lost my front end. Fuck!
Fucking bullshit, innit, Butch?
Did you crash yourself, Butch?
Yeah.
My turn is
used to that quick, man. Oh no, I can't believe it. Throwing it away, man. That's guaranteed a podium. Fuck!
Wait, what damage have you done to your car, Butch?
That's it, I'm out.
Wrote it off.
Yeah. Fuck, I lost my front end following Junkie and... 15 minutes.
I got light rain in 10.
Mm-hmm.
What place was it? Was you still third watch?
I was fourth.
Whoever took you, was it Junkie?
Shouldn't have been racing really, yeah. This rubber's much fresher. You have a time penalty to make up for though, don't you?
And there was also Mark. I was trying to keep him behind me, yeah, but...
The reason I'm not bothered is because I'm not in contention. If it was Forza, I'd have been pissed.
Not lucky about that, that were all strategy, bitch. Gore, you got me to thank for that, because he got stuck behind me for 3 laps.
Because he would have gone in front, he would have been way in front of me otherwise.
That corner's a killer, mate, for following people.
It's quite easy to get sucked in, isn't it, fucking following somebody
This game. Just that corner, not even on World Champions, it's easy. It's that corner before that hairpin.
It needs rain.
Goals and options, this is on the optimum tyres if it does rain, because these tyres stay warmer. Ooh, slip sliding all over the place, Junkie.
And I'll get, it'll be like every other race, some fucker will wipe me out. This is one of my most favourite tracks on calendar though, this.
Junkie, what lap you on?
26. Just about to start, 27.
Marco slipped from.
I slipped straight for that corner, Junkie. They're fucking pathetic.
What is Raikkonen doing there?
Slowing you down, mate, by the looks of it.
Didn't he just?
Butch, is Marco slipped from?
He's in first, yeah. He's nowhere, mate. He's won the race unless he has a serious problem. He's like 40 seconds in front of Nico.
44.
Not far from Lappin. Lappin then, but that, the rate he's going at. I'd love to see his setup, see what setups he's got.
Shit! Too busy fucking looking at my fuel then, and nearly fucking went straight on at that pissing roundabout.
I swear there's a couple of ring drops.
1:14.096.
Junkie, I guess you're third.
Yeah, Junkie's third, yeah.
I saved all my fuel for attack though. But last stint.
Hamilton Rosberg, Mr. and Mrs. Consistent, but always fifth and sixth.
And fucking married couple and twat. I was gonna say it started raining. It's heavy rain as well, when it's a bit. Yeah, look at that, it's getting heavy.
God, he fell into the wall.
I just see that in your mirrors. You went, I've just seen it in your mirrors. You tapped and you went straight into the wall. Don't know where he's. Seeing how wet it's getting, it's streaming on your. Sure, I can't get.
Lock it up a lot more though.
Rosberg's fucking flying. He's not, is he?
Temperature in your tires and you're fine.
DNFs in a row, man. I'm fucking annoyed.
Best thing is, I didn't even do it on mine, I just clicked the wall.
I have to call that the wall of DOAs.
Yeah, well, that one that galley's on that, I just clicked it. Just like my tyre. Not this front end though.
Almost out, I just thought, oh, I got a punch and it just went boom. Starting to get spray off your tyres now. Ooh. Is that the back end going a bit there, Joe? One more lap. Yeah. Love it.
I pitted just right, avoided all traffic, you're back behind it now.
Seriously.
No.
Keep managing your tires. Manage your tires. Marco's going to be out behind you any second, Junkie. Mike, don't. Keep fighting, Mike, keep fighting, because you got Hamilton behind you. You don't want to give a place that. So just ease off the throttle now, Mike. That's it, now carry on.
Cheers.
Wonderless steering.
Moment.
Get in. Second and above war. Mine are killing me. Absolutely killing me. My little finger, they're like, it's as though it's seized up.
I think Marcus Ericsson and his team will be truly ecstatic with that result. It's a race win at this weekend's Grand Prix.
Yeah, I know.